What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to enable and schedule the night light feature on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up your settings when clicking on this gear icon in your taskbar, or simply open up your start menu and search for settings. From here, navigate to display and select night light. The first option lets you toggle the night light feature, which, when enabled, will show warmer colors on your display. Most users enable to schedule this option about 1 hour before their sleep to help reduce blue light and improve the overall sleep quality. In my case, this feature will automatically turn on at 11 PM in the evening and turn off again at 7 AM. You can also set this option to sunset to sunrise, which will use location services to determine when the sun sets and rises in your region. The night light strength will increase over time when it's setting in and fade out again on its own. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.